In this troubled world today, we're asked to lend a hand, which I will, but first with me comes my own native land. Gladly will I help this world and give all that I can. It isn't selfishness, but first comes my own native land. Is it right that we should give and give until it hurts to a foreign land that treats us just like so much dirt? Those who lead us have forgotten love is in the soul. Love cannot be purchased with a promise of more gold. Giving brings a lot of joy, and this I do believe. But aren't the ones who give so much entitled to receive? Why do we keep on giving? Is it right that we should please the very ones who'd like to see our country on her knees? If we must give, then we should use a different policy and give to only those who treat us fair and honestly. We give to those who quickly take it, posing as a friend, then just as quickly turn and bite the hand that's feeding them. I'll be accused, but I don't feel I'm acting selfishly, 'cause I believe the country that remains strong will stay free. To give is great, but are we giving more than we can stand? I question this, 'cause first with me comes my own native land. I question this, 'cause first with me comes my own native land.